How's it going, guys? Noah from Kicking Their Bass TV. And today I'm going to be talking about the tournament this upcoming Saturday, October 18th, is the East Hall Tournament. It's a high school tournament on Lanier. And if you guys are looking to fish a tournament and you're in high school, I would definitely recommend it. I fished it last year. It was a great tournament. There was around 50 boats, so a big show up. We actually ended up winning, and it was a really fun tournament, and I can't wait till this Saturday. So I'm pretty much going to go over the details, what time's registration, the prizes, big fish, first place, the waivers, the weigh-in time, everything like that. I want to go over all the details. So starting off, the registration is from 5:30 to 6:30 a.m. in the morning before the tournament. So that's when the registration starts, the Saturday of the tournament, which is the 18th. It's $80 per boat, which is $40 per person. The weigh-in is at 2 o'clock. So they're trying to get you off the water a little bit early, especially on Lanier, because all the boat traffic and everything. And for the waivers, you need a waiver per person, both the fishing partners and the boat captain. Not just one waiver for all three people, you need a waiver for each person. So the boat captain and both the fishing partners. Also, the prizes, first place, $500 gift card to Bass Pro Shops. It doesn't matter how many boats, there can be 200 boats, there can be 5 boats. Either way, you're going to get $500 for first place. Big fish is $250 from Oakwood and Farley Baits. It's pretty much like a little bait prize pack for big fish. The first 20 boats of the tournament actually get goodie bags. It's going to have some Swarm Hornet lures, it's going to have some Zoom baits, Whack'em baits, all assorted baits in the bag. So the first 20 boats get a goodie bag. There's also a side raffle going on. It's $5 per ticket, a Yeti cooler raffle. So that's just a side raffle, not including all the giveaways and stuff. So there's going to be tons of prizes, giveaways, goodie bags, everything. Me, Noah from Kicking Their Bass TV, I'm going to be giving some hats, t-shirts, some of my cards, some stuff out, some goodie bags for the top, I would say 5 to 10 places for the tournament. So I'll definitely check it out. It's October 18th, this upcoming Saturday. And if you guys go, definitely say hi to me. I'd love to meet some of you guys. And comment below if you're going, if you have any questions. Also, you can email Kevin Merck. I'll pop his email right here. And also, I'll have it down in the description. So if you have any further questions, definitely email him. He'll answer all your questions. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys come to the tournament. See you guys next time.